How y'all doing today? We're back with FEMA on Bay Shack. Y'all heard those storage wars? Well, guess what? The Cajun has come to town. I come to buy me a unit. I'm going to see what's happening. I'm going to see if all this is true. They buying units for $300, selling for $10,000? I don't think so. We're going to show you right now. I ain't opened that door yet. We fixing to open it up. Y'all come on up here. I got my crew, my staff. I got Corey, the Banks family. We got Jennifer, Angie, and Ricky. Open the door and let's see what's in there. $600 I paid for this unit. Open it up. Let's look. Oh my God, look at here, man. Woo! Let's look and see what we got. Ow, we just hurt. Here, what we got here? Now come over here and look. Let's look at this box. What had happened, big boy? Come on, Ricky, hold that. Hold that, Ricky. Hold that, man. Woo! What we got here? Come over here and take a look, y'all. I paid $600 for this unit. A stainless steel refrigerator, an old wore out exerciser, a computer ain't worth 10 cents. Ma, I just don't know about this. Do you got a dial tone?
Phone ain't no good. No got no dial tone.
No dial tone on that one. Oh, we got us an air pump. Get that at any Walmart for $3.
Umbrella
ain't worth nothing. Look at here, sack full of stuffed animals. Where's them units they say they're making all this money on? I want to see them. Lord, look at this TV.
I got it.
Look at this TV. That thing looks like it come off the Mayflower. What am I doing with that? That try line wait for us. Down in Kansas, we throw that at
people. I think
people.
I got something.
That ain't, you ain't one. You won this?
Yeah, a while ago.
What you was doing?
I don't know.
Now, what was you doing?
I cleaned a car station and give it to me.
And it says Bel Air High School on it. You lied to me, didn't you? That boy lied to me. Andy, he lied to me. What do you think about that? Look at the camera. Hey, girl, what you got in here? Look, keyboard ain't worth $2.
I didn't find something.
What you got, man? Oh, wait up, y'all. Guess what we got? Look at what we got coming out of here. Wow, brand new ice chest, man. We can put a lot of buffalo in that thing, y'all. Look at that. Oh, that's nice. What else you got back there?
I got something else.
$600. Look, oh, my goodness.
I got something else.
The cream of the crop. Everybody needs a gold pumpkin. Lord have mercy. What am I doing with that?
Here you go. Binoculars.
Oh, binoculars. Now I can see. They all stopped up. What else we got? Y'all see this? They talking about making all this money on storage wars. I paid $600. Y'all see what I got. Lord have mercy, man. Don't forget to go to Piedmont Bait Shack and get your bait. See you later.